I last released a vlog. I still have videos planned. Haven't edited any. I've been extremely busy. This is like the crunch time now of our academy. We're literally in our last month. But this video will go out after I've been pepper sprayed in the eyes. I haven't been yet, but I will be soon. Right now we're going to pick up Kristine for a weekend of fun activities. We're going to Aquarium. I have a test coming up, so I get to practice my defensive tactics on her, which that's the fun part. And, what else? Forgot what else. Yeah, Aquarium Bills game that I think, my graduation, that's right, at 1 o'clock. So, but it's virtual, so it'll just be online tomorrow, the 26th of September. Just pre-ordered the PlayStation 5. PlayStation gave me an exclusive link that was reserved for me. So, the pre-orders went live last week. I wasn't able to get any, but then they sent me a link the other day saying that they reserved one for me. And, so they went live today. I couldn't get on at the time they went live because, you know, I'm working. But it still worked later on because it was reserved for me. So, yeah, fun stuff. But other than that, I'll see you when we get out somewhere, and I think we're going to eat because I haven't ate anything. I just got home. As you can see, I'm still in my attire. I'm kind of hungry, so we're going to go get something to eat. So I'll see you guys in a little bit.
For a nice girl to fall for you for a lifetime, but that's not my vibe. I'm just trying to have fun. You say love is blind, but that's just some bullshit right there, cause I'm looking in your eyes and they're burning fire. Sex on my mind, and that's what you want. Here, face to face, and we both know the truth. You call on my bluff, I can't lie like you do. Wish I could tell you that I love you, but I can't. Wish I could call you in the morning, but I can't. Wish I could tell you that I miss you, but I can't. This is not a love song. I get excited when you kiss me like that. Put my body to body like that. Wish I could tell you that I want you more than that. But this is not a love song. Sentimental guy, one of a kind. You're really bold, that's hard to find. But that's not my type. You should find your other side, the apple to your eye, the yin to your yang, the blue to your sky, a kiss in the rain, the melody to your dream. But you should know that's not my thing. Here, face to face, and we both know the truth. You call on my bluff, I can't lie like you do. Wish I could tell you that I love you, but I can't. Wish I could call you in the morning, but I can't. Wish I could tell you that I miss you, but I can't. This is not a love song. I get excited when you kiss me like that. When my body to body like that. Wish I could tell you that I want you more than that. But this is not a love song. We'll be happy in the end. No more lies, no more lies. Wish I could tell you that I love you, but I can't. Wish I could call you in the morning, but I can't. Wish I could tell you that I miss you, but I can't. This is not a love song. I get excited when you kiss me like that. Got my body to body like that. Wish I could tell you that I want you more than that. But this is not a love song.
Out of the my hand, obviously, but picked her up, got some Chick-fil-A. Her first time having Chick-fil-A, and she enjoyed it out of the first bite
of Chick-fil-A. She thought it was the best thing ever. And she's like, wow, this is actually good. I'm like, yeah, it is actually good. No. But, my room's a mess. Oh, yeah. Getting the sleeping bag down is definitely going to be difficult. But I'll make it work as usual. Cool. Yeah, and then homework and stuff tomorrow. So, yay, fun day. I'll catch up with you tomorrow.
You're very
loud
at walking.
We are out here on a walk. It is, what's that today? Saturday the 26th. We just saw the commencement ceremony. Not really much going to it. But, you know, how long was it? 44 minutes long. Didn't really have much in it besides running through everybody's names. And half of it was just two or three people just speaking speeches. And went through a couple of awards, not many of them. And that was it. So, yeah. But the in-person one is next year. So I'm looking forward to that. Actually walking the stage for once. But, yeah, we're out at a nature trail for a walk right next to my house.
Are you supposed to go that way?
No, there's plenty of ways to go. There's so many new trails. There's actually a teepee somewhere around here. My dad showed me. Yeah. So nice. But I will catch back up to you when we get to something cool. Well, guys, we got some tacos after the thing. After the walk. Here it is. That's hers. That's mine. She got ground beef. I got barbacoa, which is just beef briskets. Some cilantro, mild sauce, and lime, which lime's good, so you can have one.
Yeah.
It's lime. But, and they forgot the onions. It's my favorite part, too. They forgot the onions. But, whatever. We still got tacos because they're good. So, yeah. Let's get going. Alright guys, it is now Sunday. We're running a little late to the aquarium. I don't know how long it'll take to get there. So we'll be there probably about 11. But it is that time right now. And yeah, don't turn that off. Okay. And yeah, my back is killing me. Holy cow. No. Oh, she's trying to set up her Bluetooth phone to here. So yeah. And we'll catch you back when we're in the aquarium. Fun stuff today. Alright guys, we are now at the aquarium. Penguins are here. They're all the way over there too. Look at them. Oh, they got a football. For Ilse. And there's this thing in there. I don't know what that is.
Maybe a seal. Oh, there's a woman in here.
Oh boy. Oh boy, it's scooting. Oh boy. Alright.
Oh, it's talking.
Is it? What is it doing? Oh boy. Alright. I think that's enough for that one. Look at that man. That's a big boy. You got a whole bunch of other ones. Look at that one just floating along. Go on the ride. Hi, how are you doing? Oh yeah, fun stuff. Oh, so that one. What do we got over here? Reptile things.
Where are they? Over there. Right. But there's one over there too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, right here. Well, we made it to the shark. Oh, he just ate it. Did you see that? Oh boy. Oh, where'd that guy come from? Oh, they're dropping stuff in for the fishes. Oops. They're dropping stuff in. Oh boy. Oh, he's going. Oh, he missed it. Oh, yeah. Nature. What a wonderful thing. He's still trying to eat it. He can't get it. Look at him. Right there. Hope he's ate it. Well, there's his head. Alright, we've reached the jellyfish. All different colors, and they're pretty cool.
Aquarium. We got some gifts in our usual bag for $2. A turtle for Cody.
And then Jalen wanted a pet shark, Jalen, so we got him a shark magnet.
Shark magnet.
And then I
have it up, bro.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah. There you go. And a shark in it, a magnet. That's cool. And she got a seal. Yes. It's off.
Oh, its nose is crooked. Oh, I got the defect.
That's probably all I could.
But I got a nice little steel bag.
Uh-huh. So, yeah. No, that's it. There's Canada. Right over there. And the aquarium behind us. Can't really see much. But, yeah, there's Niagara Falls. So, I don't know where we're off to next. Where?
I don't know.
I don't know. We gotta get back. It's almost whatever. Well, I'll see you guys then. Hey guys, it's the end of the vlog. She's going home.
I'm going back to college.
I get sprayed tomorrow, so I'm looking forward to that, but you know. But then we got about a month and a half, 2 months left? Yeah, 2 months left. So that's it. And then I'm on the road by myself. Maybe not, I don't know. But it was one a day. Barely. It was a tough one. So I think that's it. So anything to say?
Nah.
Okay. I don't know when we'll see each other next. Probably November.
Yeah.
That'll be a long time. Unless it'll be like one random weekend. Maybe in the next month. But, yeah. So thanks for watching in the aquarium and everything else. And I'll see you guys later.